Oke, kita masuk ke inti pembahasannya, guys ya. Seorang pro player Free Fire pasti sudah banyak melewati jam bermain banyak sekali, guys ya. Memang membutuhkan banyak-banyak latihan ekstra untuk terbiasa dengan duel satu lawan satu ataupun duel jarak dekat, guys ya. Nah, di video kali ini Bang Zah mau menegaskan kembali trik rahasia pro player untuk memenangi duel jarak dekat ataupun satu lawan satu, guys ya. Untuk poin yang pertama yaitu latihan main solo. Jika kalian ingin memenangi duel 1v1 atau duel 1v1 gitu, kalian harus membiasakan diri memulai latihan dengan bermain solo, guys ya. Ketika kalian sudah merasa bisa di solo, kalian boleh upgrade di solo versus duo dan seterusnya, guys ya. Fungsinya apa, Bang Zah? Fungsinya untuk melatih mental bertempur tanpa ditemani teman. Dengan terbiasa tanpa teman, kamu akan lebih percaya diri melakukan duel 1v1 atau 1v1, guys ya. Nah, sampai sini sudah paham? Jika sudah paham, oke, kita lanjut ke poin yang kedua, guys ya. Poin yang kedua yaitu jangan ragu untuk meras musuh atau ngeras musuh. Saat kamu sudah yakin ingin menjam suppression atau serangan kejut, sebaiknya jangan ragu dan segeralah ras musuh yang sedang lengah untuk sesegera mungkin menghabisinya. Oke, nah sampai sini sudah paham? Mulai paham kan? Oke, jika sudah, kita lanjut untuk poin yang selanjutnya. Untuk poin yang ketiga yaitu kuasai teknik menembak jarak dekat, guys ya. Karena pada dasarnya atau pada umumnya duel 1 lawan 1 dominan dengan duel jarak dekat, guys ya. Dua tipe ini tuh saling berkaitan atau saling sangat berhubungan. Kalian dituntut untuk terus bertahan dengan menggunakan senjata yang ada di game Free Fire ini, guys ya, yang kita cintai ini. Pada dasarnya ada teknik atau ada dua teknik menembak dasar, yaitu jump shoot untuk jarak dekat dan scooping shoot untuk jarak jauh ataupun jarak menengah. Udah paham sampai sini? Kita lanjut untuk poin yang terakhir, yaitu poin strategi, guys ya. Pada hakikatnya di game Free Fire Battleground yang sangat saya cinta ini, strategi itu yang paling diutamakan. Strategi itu berperan penting dalam pertarungan jarak dekat. Bahkan strategi bisa-bisa kita menang lawan 4 musuh sekaligus jika strategi yang kita gunakan itu pas gitu. Makanya atur strategi menyerang, amati pergerakan musuh dan lakukan serangan kejut. Serangan kejut itu berfungsi untuk memecah fokus musuh dan memporak-porandakan strategi dari musuh itu sendiri gitu. Oke. Nah, itulah keempat trik rahasia pro player untuk memenangi duel jarak dekat maupun duel 1v1. Oke. Thank you yang udah melihat video ini. Like jika kalian suka, share ke teman-teman kalian semua dan jangan lupa subscribe Bang Zah Official. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I'm in mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I go. Never let the doubt creep in. Got a couple more rounds. I don't think I'll ever let you down. Easier to break it off, best friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold. We'll be right back.
always feel like I could break now. But I never let it take me to that place now. I wanna let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do with my fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now. I remember better days on the playground. Hoping I can find my way even when I'm facing down. I'll fight, even when I don't know what is right. I'ma pick a side and I'ma take pride. I will decide my fate and God will never let them tell me who I am. If you try to shape me, I'll be damned. Planted on the ground, I stand. Never give up, that was always the plan. It's so cold outside, I'm alone, push the one I'm alive. It's so cold outside, I'm alone.
you're never gonna make it. You're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different? Man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible. It's not probable. You're irresponsible. Too many obstacles. You gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow. You don't need to be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move. I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions. They blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen. That shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're trying.
There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Keep my head up when I act, head up, that's a fact. Never looking back, I'ma keep my head on track. Keep my head up, staying strong, always moving on. Feel I don't belong, tell my thoughts to move along. Push myself to be the best, die with no regrets. Live with every breath, see my message to spread. And dreams, when you hit your dreams, life ain't really what it seems. Try to find out what it means. Always do it on my own, so I got.